The WWE's Apex Predator is on the hunt.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You would be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton.
This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win.
Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct.
And the results, well, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper.
Persona and a respected mixed martial arts background. Riddle is here to fight.
And his partner, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds. One half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Riddle.
Riddle's also somehow one of the most relaxed guys in the business outside of the ring. All business inside of it.
I like Riddle. I like his swag. I think I can learn a thing or two from him.
It's not going to make you any cooler. Saxton.
And at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
There is not a soul who can argue the point that the New Day is one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history. 11-time tag team champions. How about the longest WWE tag team title reign in history at 483 days?
I think there's internal issues with the New Day, Saxton. Why else would Big E tuck his tail and run the SmackDown?
Stop trying to drop a wedge, Corey. They're just expanding the positivity.
We have tag team competition getting underway with
Orton
and Riddle. Then across from them we see Xavier Woods and Kofi Kingston.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
Perfectly aimed strike by Woods. Woods is thinking big here.
Look out! Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
He's taking some good hits. Two count, just kicked out.
Only had a little room to get the shoulder up and somehow did.
You doing here, Corey?
Look. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, Corey.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
down to Otis, and a double axe handle smash.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Can't prepare your face for that.
The Viper escapes harm. By Randy Orton.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Hung out to dry.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Foot to the belly.
Two. Look at this. Snap suplex. He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Three. Four.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
Five. Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Springboard! Watch out!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for your own well-being.
The Viper got tired of being pushed around and is set to start striking back.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Lands a bottom shot.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Closed fist connects.
Mounted with punches
and not a nasty stop to finish it off.
Four. Oh, his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Bobby Kingston looks stunned by that.
Six.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Climbs back into the ring. Solid punch. Will it be? The kick out of only one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Side pushing leg sweep. Ejected from the ring, and he was ready for it. Clothesline hits its mark.
Hooked up. DDT.
Was mounted with punches, and not a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. Tied up tight.
An extreme in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Forced out of the ring. He's in under the ropes.
Truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Tag is made.
What's gonna happen here?
Boom, off the boot.
Xavier Woods.
We are gonna have a face buster. Nice.
Does he have him here?
1, 2.
Breaks the count.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt! He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Oh, he's off the rope. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Perfect example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.